sometimes have 28 days, and other times it gets an extra bonus day. We call that a leap year. Let's solve the four-year maths mystery. The real year length. The first surprise, a year isn't actually 365 days long. The time it takes for Earth to go around the Sun is exactly 365 days and almost 6 hours extra. If we just ignored those extra 6 hours every year, what would happen? Over 4 years, those hours add up. 6 hours times 4 years equals 24 hours. That's a whole extra day. Our calendar would start to drift away from the real seasons. The fix, adding a leap day. To fix this drift, we add those extra 24 hours back into the calendar every 4 years. We call it a leap day, and we put it on February 29th. So, February gets its bonus day. The year we add the day is called a leap year.